Good evening. Welcome back to my live music at home concerts. I'm gonna start playing tonight with Gorgeous and Little Impossible to Play Piano Sonata number 285 by Domenico Scarlatti. And then I'm gonna play some jazz music. I hope you have a wonderful time listening.
Thank you.
There's some quite impossible ornaments in the left hand in this piece. I'm still wondering what Scarlatti's idea was, but we've played it. I'm gonna start playing some jazz music now, and the first tune I'm playing tonight is called Milestones, written by maestro Miles Davis. I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
There are two versions of Milestones.
That's one of them. This one is highly modal in the solo section, although I play the first two choruses following the form, because I believe it works pretty well. I'm gonna play another tune. This is a beautiful ballad and it is called Goodbye. And I know it's not the last piece tonight, hopefully. And I intentionally put it in the middle. I hope you enjoy Goodbye.
Thank you.
that last chord is an interesting concoction, because I actually got to, well, I always play that like that. I hear things before I play them, and I can't quite play music well if I don't hear it. So when I look at the music or when I remember the melody. But it was slightly different. I'm gonna play one more tune, as I don't want to end up on a goodbye. And I'm gonna make it short and sweet. This is the tune that I've concocted that is called Hear What I Hear. It's a lovely tune, I think. The A sections are 11 measures long, and the B section is 5. So 33 plus 5 is 38 altogether. Fairly unusual construction, and it does what I thought it was supposed to do in case of writing this tune. It kind of constantly keeps you on your toes. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you so much for being here tonight. I'm Misha Stefanuk, and I am signing off.